the opening summit of Europort 2019.
The team of Europort worked very hard the last months and days and weeks to be the proud host of the maritime industry here these coming days. We believe, and I think today is an example of that, that sharing knowledge, creating knowledge and learning from each other is very important. I hope that everybody here, all our partners and exhibitors and visitors, will be opening up and open up to each other.